Manny rides his road bike 3 miles per hour faster than Veronica. If Manny travels 45 miles in the same time Veronica travels 36 miles, how fast is each riding? This problem deals with the formula distance equals rate times time. So let's record all the information we know about distance, rate, and time, both for Manny and Veronica. The first sentence tells us that Manny rides his road bike 3 miles per hour faster. So we don't know the rate for either Manny or Veronica, but we know that Manny rides 3 miles per hour faster. So if we let Veronica's rate equal R, then to show the relationship that Manny rides 3 miles per hour faster, we'll use the expression R plus 3 for Manny's rate. Next, we're told that Manny travels 45 miles, that's his distance, in the same time that Veronica travels 36 miles. So Veronica travels 36 miles. Now let's go back to that statement one more time. It says that Manny travels 45 miles in the same time that Veronica travels 36 miles. So we don't know how long they're riding, but we do know that these two times are the same, which means if we put a T in here for Manny's time, we can also put a T in here for Veronica's time. Now that we've completed the table, let's write the two equations from the formula distance equals rate times time. Our first equation would be 45 equals the quantity R plus 3 times T. And the second equation would be 36 equals R times T or RT. Now the key to solving this problem is to recognize that these two T's are equal to each other. So we're going to take both of these equations now and solve them for T. So to solve this equation for T, we'll divide both sides by the quantity R plus 3. This simplifies to 1, so we have T equals, this would be 45 divided by the quantity R plus 3. If we solve this equation for T, we would divide both sides by R. This simplifies to 1, so we have T equals 36 divided by R. Again, remember, we know that these two times are equal to each other. So if these two T's are equal to each other, then R divided by the quantity R plus 3 must be equal to 36 divided by R. Again, if the T's are equal to each other, then these fractions must also be equal to each other. So if we write the equation 45 divided by R plus 3 equals 36 divided by R, notice now we have an equation with one variable. And since we have a proportion, we can eliminate the fractions by cross multiplying. 45 times R must equal the quantity R plus 3 times 36. So again, 45 times R, 45R, must equal the quantity R plus 3 times 36, or 36 times the quantity R plus 3. And now we'll clear the parentheses and solve for R. So we'll distribute here. So we'll have 45R equals 36R plus 108. Subtract 36R on both sides. So we'll have 9R equals, this would be 0, 108. Divide both sides by 9. We have R equals 12. This is in miles per hour, but let's go back and take a look at the question one more time. We want to know how fast each person is riding. Notice that Veronica's rate is equal to R miles per hour, so Veronica is traveling 12 miles per hour, but Manny is traveling R plus 3 miles per hour. 12 plus 3 is equal to 15, so Manny is traveling 15 miles per hour. So when solving word problems like this, it is important that we go back and make sure that we do answer the question that's being asked. Okay, I hope you found this helpful.